This is my story.
After
the creation of the State of Israel in 1948, the West Bank was put under Jordanian rule. The United Nations drew a green line to identify the boundary between Israel and the West Bank. It was approximately 350 kilometers long. Neighboring Arab countries have historically refused to accept the creation of Israel on Palestinian land. After the 1967 war, the Arab armies were defeated and Israel took over the rest of Palestine, including the West Bank and East Jerusalem. Since then, numerous Israeli settlements were created and continue to be built. The occupation has always been resisted by Palestinians, resulting in thousands losing their lives. This occupation has resulted in severe economic hardship for the Palestinian people.
And she text. At Ben Gurion passport control, I hand over my passport and watch his eyes scan the page. He reads my name, my place of birth, and my date of birth, and then I'm directed to the security waiting area, as I have been before, and the waiting begins, and my stomach ache starts. There are a few other people in this waiting area. We don't speak, but we stretch, shift our weight on the seats, look into each other's eyes, and yawn together, knowing, I think, that we share something because we've been selected to sit here and wait. The first round of questioning begins. What is your father's name? Your mother's name? What is the purpose of your visit? What do you do for a job? Where are you staying? Checkpoint. We want to get a bus from Nablus to Jerusalem, but this means that we have to pass through Columbia checkpoint on foot before getting another bus on the other side of the wall. I want to get through as quickly as possible. Some of the group notice a line of jersey barriers and want to skate them. I'm a little anxious about how this is going to be received by locals and by the Israeli military who police the area.
Dum 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 dee dee dum.